Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to resolve if your device is at risk because it's out of date and missing important security and quality updates. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys, how to resolve this. And as Microsoft says, let's get you back on track so Windows can run more securely. And we're going to go ahead and jump straight into it. So we're going to start off by opening up the search menu, type in Windows Update. Best result should come back with check for updates. Go ahead and open that up. And then just go ahead and install any updates that are currently listed here. Otherwise, you can go ahead and check for updates. If you're coming across the same error message that it's not allowing you to update Windows, I recommend restarting your device and then attempt to check for updates again. Make sure you also have an internet connection as well. So a couple different things for you guys to check on. If you're still having an issue, you can go and troubleshoot this as well. So you can close out of here. Open up the search menu, type in troubleshoot. Best result should come back with troubleshoot settings. Go ahead and open that up. And then on the right side, select other troubleshooters. And then underneath most frequent, select the Windows Update Run button. So go ahead and select that. So if it recommends anything, I would suggest following along here. And if it detects anything, I recommend following along with it. And there you go, guys. Pretty straightforward. Would suggest restarting your computer. And that should be about it. So, as always, thank you for watching this brief tutorial. I hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.